tradition dating back nearly 150 years will come to an end. The Board of Governors for Hebrew Union College voted to end the rabbinical program in Cincinnati. The campus is facing dwindling enrollment and a financial deficit. The Cincinnati campus will not close. Students enrolled there can continue studies, and the local campus will be used for other studies.